I brought you all cake and candy from the land of the peppermint rainbow. I love new friends.
You're kidding me, right? How old are you, Strawberry Sweetcake? 8?
More like 18, silly Willy. I just taste 8.
She's so legal.
To Sweetcake, for making us realize that we're all replaceable.
And to the teeniest ass you can tap without setting off an Amber Alert.
It's sugarific to me.
No fucking way! She massacred my family!
My bad.
I want Sweetcake out of the house now!
Where, where? She slaughtered my family.
The real crime here is that nobody's banged her yet. Am I right? I'm not gay.
Dumbledore, I may have massacred your people, but gosh golly gee, that's in the past. I mean, after all, you can't spell slaughter without laughter.
So true.
Dumbledore, I don't expect you to ever forgive us for what we've done, but I do think you can forget. Can't you? But forgetting will earn you a delicious nougat candy bar.
Nougat!
Yippee! Dumbledore, I brought you a present.
But you already bought me these super nice PJs.
And now I brought you a friendship earring. You wear it all the time.
Whoa, that's anyone.
I said it all times! Yeah.
Whee!
Now let's go make some dessert. Now let's finish making those tasty tweets. Why don't you and all those delicious ingredients hop into the friendship machine? Foxy Wolf, what are you doing here?
You think you the first barely legal chick to tan me up and try to eat my friend right in front of me?
What you talking about, Foxy? Sweetcake here is trying to kill our good friend Waldorf.
She is?
No way.
Say it ain't so.
I have nothing against sock bats.
Then how does you explain this?
Damn you all! I almost finished what my ancestors started!
Looks like you'll be spending a chock-a-lot of time behind candy bars!
Aha! Now hand over that hook-nosed sock bat or I'll fucking kill you all!
Goodbye, frightful beast! See you in hell!
Attracting cartoon characters from even the most obscure